being in spring, and the small birds they were singing down by a shady arbor I carelessly did stray, where the thrushes they were warbling, the violets were charming to view two lovers talking, while I did delay. She said, my dear, don't leave me, not for another season, though fortune may be pleasing, I'll go along with you, and I'll give up friends and relations, and quit this Irish nation. And to the bonny burn banks forever I bid adieu. He said, my dear, don't grieve me, nor yet annoy my patience, for you know that I love you dearly, although I'm going away. I'm going to some foreign nation to purchase a plantation to comfort us hereafter, all in America. From commotion, and the bonny boat is sailing.